Welcome back with Emilio Vignapiano. We are at Samsung now with the new Wave. As you can see, pretty thin. The screen, it's a 3.3 inch. It's a Super AMOLED. That means that you have just two layers, and it's very, very bright, and the colors much working better. And it's also consuming less battery. So really Samsung is innovating with the screen. Left side, balance of the volume. In the bottom, just microphone. Right side for lock and lock. Camera button, the camera is on the back, it's a 5 megapixel with LED flash. There is also possibility to take videos 720p, so high resolution. On the top you have micro USB to sync and to charge, speaker, 3.5mm jack, pretty cool aluminium on the back, also for the back cover. On board you have a 1500 milliampere hour battery, so pretty good. You can put 10 desktop, now we just have 3. As you can see, this is the new Bada OS, so free. These are the widgets. The phone is working pretty fast. In fact, you have a 1 gigahertz processor. On board you have also Wi-Fi, Bluetooth. Now we have taken out the widget of Bloomberg, done. So you can go, as you can see, there are many icons. There is also social app, so you can have all your social contacts in one application: email, chat, SMS, calendar accounts. The phone has also GPS integrated, accelerometer. There is a possibility to expand the 2GB memory with a micro SD slot under the battery. DVX video supported. This phone is a quadriband GSM with GPRS and edge connection, but also UMTS, HSDPA. So working pretty good. Let's go into the media browser. I want to show you a video. So this is still a prototype, but it's working pretty good. As you can see, it's amazing bright. Images very, very fluent, thanks also to the 1 gigahertz processor. 2 mechanical keys for the phone calls, and there is also a menu button, just one click, you don't have 5 direction. Here you can download the other application, the Bada Ocean in Korean language is open, so you can download as much as you want. The phone will come out in the next month, and it's really one of the top model of Samsung. For cellularemagazine.it, Emilio Vignapiano with the Samsung Wave.